of great importance to our graduates, their guests, faculty, and staff. We are proud of the accomplishments of every one of our graduates, and the commencement ceremony is intended to be the highest celebration of their academic achievements. To preserve the proper degree of dignity that this academic occasion warrants, we request that attendees do not interrupt the ceremony with inappropriate expressions. Attendees who are loud, disruptive, or otherwise exhibit behavior that is inconsistent with the expectation of professional decorum may receive a $257.50 fine and be removed from the ceremony by law enforcement. By refraining from disrupting the ceremony, the awarding of diplomas will progress rapidly and
colors by the Crestwood High School Junior ROTC and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Sumter School District Board of Trustees, Dr. Wright, Dr. Gamble, Sumter School District Executive Staff, Administrators, Faculty and Staff, Family and Friends, and most importantly, seniors, welcome to the commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. To my family and friends, I thank you for all the love and support that you have given me over the years. I appreciate you more than you will ever know. At this time, we will have a musical selection by our Crestwood Choral Ensemble, followed by our Crestwood Alma Mater. We ask that you please stand when the Alma Mater is done. Thank you. You may be seated. Thank you.
humble. Good morning. I would like to say that most of the graduates here know me, but as I look around, I only really see about 20 people I actually know. So to everybody else, I thought I must be a stranger. So that made me a little hesitant at first, since I thought it might be odd for somebody in my position to speak to you all without ever really hearing about me in all your years at this school. But even though we might not know each other, we do have something in common. We have people who have supported us along the way. They might be out here in the crowd or just sitting a few seats next to us. They are the ones who helped us get here today. Or maybe they didn't really help us, but we still consider them part of the journey. And if you didn't know already, which I'm sure you do, there's a lot more strangers out in the world than in high school. And sometimes these strangers turn into our friends and supporters. And sometimes they turn to people who we kind of know, but don't really care about. And sometimes they just stay strangers. But regardless, we can take a moment to thank the people who have helped us reach this point. Or those who were just there, not really doing too much in our academic lives, but not being strangers either. There's going to be a lot more work and people will be after today's graduation. That's all the more reason to have people we know to support us in order to deal with all that. So congratulations to them for sticking around for us and not being a stranger. And graduates, congratulations to you for not only having those people in your lives, but for getting here today. That's a pretty big accomplishment. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone, and please allow me to welcome you all again to the Crestwood 2023 graduation ceremony. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone who has helped me get this far. My parents, my sisters, my guidance counselor, Ms. Nelson, all of the teachers and administrators that pushed me to succeed, and all the friends I made on my way to this moment. Today is one of the most important milestones for all of the students present, and it marks the end of their long journey through the great school system. On behalf of everyone in this building, I would just like to say congratulations for making it this far. A lot of hard work and dedication, and let's be honest with ourselves, a little bit of procrastination, went into getting each and every one of our high school diplomas. And despite all of the challenges along the way, we made it. But this is only the beginning of a new journey, one that will take us all on a wild ride with ups and downs, good and bad, and everything in between. The journey I'm referring to is simply life. You know that saying, today is the start of the rest of your life? Well, I hate to break it to you guys, but we're actually late. It was supposed to start about 18 years ago. All I can hear in my head right now is, your free trial of life has now expired. Would you like to pay with cash or credit? But anyway, after today, all of us will be given the opportunity to make our lives our own, to choose where we're headed and what we're going to do. And if you were to ask me for a piece of advice, I would tell you this. Every day, try to become the best version of yourself. That can mean just about anything. You could study to be prepared for your college exams, go for that promotion at work, even just clean your room. And don't act like some of you don't need to. As long as you improve something every day, even the smallest thing, those little improvements add up, and eventually you will notice the difference. When you strive to be the best version of yourself, your life will change for the better, and I can promise you that. I would also like to quote one person who inspired me, a little-known guy by the name of Thomas Edison. He said that genius is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. I understand it as this. Everyone has the capacity for greatness. You just have to work for it. Nothing worth having ever comes easy. But if you commit yourself to it, put your mind, body, and soul into it, you will achieve greatness. So when you think to yourself, I can't do it, I can't go on, try to push yourself that little bit further and see just how much you can truly accomplish. Thank you for listening, and congratulations once again to the class of 2023.
Good morning. Our seniors have asked for a big five ceremony, and I want you to especially take this opportunity to remind you that the audience be at the best show for your congratulations by not shouting or applauding during the ceremony for any other senior accomplishments. All seniors have worked diligently for years to reach this day of celebration, and everything is important. We ask you to follow the wishes of the seniors and hold your applause until after the turning of the chapter. An additional reason that the seniors have requested your cooperation is that the family members and friends who are viewing the ceremony via internet have the opportunity to share with their child or sibling or family member name being called. After the last senior returns to his or her seat, I, along with the senior class president, Talia Bradley, and her final leadership role with this class, will lead her peers in the turning of the tassel. After the turning of the tassel, all of us will applaud and express our excitement for this magnificent class of 2023. Thank you in advance for understanding and your cooperation. Seniors, please stand. Dr. Wright, Dr. Gamble, Board of Trustees, I present to you the outstanding class of 2023. I certify that they have met all the requirements for their diplomas. Seniors, at this time, you may be seated.
Kurt Patel Baldus. Pablo Antonio Banda. Lexi Jane Becker. Tayala Korea Belen. Caleb Josiah Benjamin. Anaya Fanaya Bernandez. Jeremiah Sadiq Bahola. Miranda May Bird. Evan Matthew Blake. Julianne Renea Bowar. Tamari Tori Boyd. Shania Renee Taylor Bracey. Janaya Amari Bradley. Talia Acacia Bradley. Tamari Adami Bradley. Jonathan Josiah Daniel Bradshaw. Connor Jacob Ethan Brailsford. Tyler James Aiden Brailsford. Michaela Renee Brazel. Zabriana Takira Briggs. Sanea Leilani Brisbane. Janice Ryan Brock. Tayshawn Jermarion Brock. Damika Brown. Emmanuel DeAndre Brown. Keon Francois Josiah Brown. Shania Brown. Terrence Jael Brown. Unique Shayona Brown. Elizabeth Rose Burge. Ayande Jermaine Caldwell. Carla Tanetta Candy. Benson Cornelius Carter. Taylor Marie Castro. Antonio James Cato. Khalid Sincere Choice Isaac. Mackenzie Rihanna Cole. David Theodore Collier. Danielle Renee Collins. Maya Alina Collins. Latron Tawan Caldwell Jr. Ryan Deshaun Caldwell. Ajane Triarce Crenshaw. Haley Elise Price. Amaya Danielle Cruz. Dakari Latrell Daniels. Destiny Samaria Davis. Isaiah Gregory Davis. Jonathan Miles Davis. Kenya Soleil Davis. Aymana Jimenez De Los Santos. Charisma Dexa Deeds. Tiara Simone Dennis. Quatrell Darius Diggs. Jamiah Alana Dinkins. Danica Nicole Gray. Zamarion Leon Douglas. Cameron Lane Doyle. Shania Durant. Josiah Johnson Ednis. Ladarius Jaden Epps. Tashiana Kenyara Farmer. Lauren Grace Feeney, Salutatorian, Early College, USC. Asia DeAndre Fisher. Kaylee Ann Fleener. Jesus Geraldo Flores Zamudio. Jonathan Robert Franklin. Shakinya Zayaza Franklin. Shakai Matrevis Farson. Corey Cornelia Fuller, Early College, Central Carolina. Caleb Andrew Verbeau. Janelle Lachey Gillen, Early College, USC. Daquan Nasir Glover. Victor Lemuel Glover. Andrew James Grady. Marcus Cameron Grady. Kyron Jaleel Grassley. Shania Faith Hampton. Tavon Jabria Hart. Kaylee Marie Harnish. Christian Javon Harris. Deira Kalisa Harrison. Tyleek Jamarie Harrison. Daquan Makai Janez Harden. John Stephen Hasty. Jaden Imani Patrick. Jordan Amari Patrick. Shaheem Makai Hayes. Emma Harold. Jennifer Hernandez Hernandez. Victor Rafael Hernandez Jr. Cheyenne Summer Hess. Shaquan Kivon Holiday. Kaylee Grace Hughes. Noah James Hunter. Nicholas Peter Allen Huntley. Denaja Danielle Isaac. Ethan Alexander Jeffries. Brennan Elijah Jenkins. Naeja Samuel Jennings. Santasia Sherelle Johnson. Zyteria Kalaji Johnson. Cameron Durant Jones. Halifa Samaria Jones, Victoria Mahogany Patrice Jordan, Amaria Leonie Laxon, Early College, Central Carolina, Kendrick Elijah Lane, Kimiana Janaya Lee, Darius Richie Lowen, Zion Julia Lowen, Leilani Lopez, Tiaandra Hadia Lowry, David Allen Lundberg, valedictorian, Alexis Michelle Martin, Richard Evan Matthew Martin, Cameron Chase Mathis, Chanel Anaya McAllister, Shakima Naisha McCall, Patrice Jasmine McLeod Mickens, Kiara Sky McCall, Devontae Ali McCray, Jonisha Janetta McCray, Kaden Dean McAleen, Damian Rakeem McKnight, Aziza Tajanae McLaurin, Jyron O'Shea McCloud, Shiana Lee McLear, Jabari Nazir Michael, Isaiah Nashe Mickens, Justin Kinzerick Mickens, Ryan Miguel Martinez, Johan Nasir Miller, Madeline Deviana Miller, Mary Catherine Minigan, Tyshawn Durrell Minigan, Zion Samaya Missouri, Madison Samantha Mitchell, Morgan Mitchell, Makai Janai Moore, Austin Graham Ray Morris, Janaya Ariana Martin, Janaya Naisha Moses, Jada Chanel Murphy, Noel Olson, Keon Charlene Pack. Connor Jonathan Palumbo, Early College, USC. Dante Christopher Patterson. Hashim Saeed Patterson, Jr. Taylor Nicole Patterson. Caesar Alonso Perez. Courtney Alyssa Porter. Ajanique Zaquan Porter. Kushante Alapondria Prince. Michaela Nicole Quick. Omari Da Vinci Rosa. Angel Daly Ramsey. Imani Aniqua Ramsey Willard. Jazavian Jillian Reardon. Taekwon Jeffrey Reardon. Justin Nasir Rimmer. Janaysha Renea Richardson. Akivia Carmelia Nafajna Riggs. DeAndre Aries Riggs. Marissa Willette Riggs. Genesis Elaine Riley. Tony Lee Stoiker Rosalando. Angelina Roach. Malaya Elizabeth Roach. Sierra Nicole Roberts. Jada Tierra Robinson. Yatia Anaya Zaire Robinson. Ethan Jameson Rogers. Malik Deshaun Roundtree. Zamarion Lindrell Rufus. Dakota Scott Solace Sanders. Trayvon San Juan Sanders. Lena Marie Shantae Sandifer. Rashawn Latrell Scott. Jeremiah Xavier Scott Worker. Kimora Janae Seward. Elias Jadarian Shackleford. Nalea Anaya Sims. Todd Lorenziana DeMariana Shahopia Simon. Allison Faith Sims. Danielle Asha Sims. Jasmine Tierra Singleton. Autumn Nicole Skinner. Stephen Kevon Smiley. Nyla Renee Smith. Inaya Marthasia Spain. Drew Alexander Squire. Anthony Jordan Steele. Evan Rourke Stevens, Early College, USC. Taylor. Ashley Jamia Taylor. Jerome Jamal Taylor. Grace Lynn Elizabeth Thode. Tremonti Ordevious Thompson. Lillian Rose Tillman. Jakarion Amante Tisdale. Jayla Jeanette Turner. Melanie Inez Vieira. Donald Boyd Jr. Keith James Wade. Carson James Wagner. Jakayla Nicole Walker. Nathan Elisha Wallace. Isaiah Dwayne Walton. Asiah Ware. Calicia Marie Washington. Abraham Poirier Watkins III. Honesty Ariana Wells. Dominic Davion West. Faith Lynette West. Dylan Jamar White. Maya Kate Aubrey Wilbur Early College, Central Carolina. Carl Lamont Williams III. Jamari Heaven Leon Williams. Jayona Monique Williams. Kenneth B. Williams. Kiara Naasia Williams. Alaysia Deanna Williams. Paisley Claire Williams. Quasheen Tyree Williams. Asia Tabit William Wilson. Bree Jeanette Wilson. Demonte Wilson. Laysha Taniana Wilson. Nykira Michaela Woods. Azalea D. Wright. Damian Marquez Wright. Diana Wright. Rabe Amarion Wright. Treon Nasir Ziegler.
Thank you.
colleagues, and the Board of Trustees of Sumter School District, I hereby confer upon you, each of you, the State House diploma in all rights, honors, and privileges thereto pertaining. Ms. Bradley, in class of 2023, Thank you.